What is that?
Look at this side. Look at this side. Look. You see? Look at this side. You see the screw hole and everything?
The screw?
Yeah. And this side, the screw is broken.
Oh, the screw got broken?
They broke it and the piece come out and go inside the tire.
Oh my gosh.
And now, come over here. Come on. Look at the way you eat the ring. Look at the way you eat the ring. Look.
So what am I looking at, this?
No, right here.
Okay.
Right here. Give me bring the car down a little bit, okay? Deme un minutito. Ahora mismo, nosotros tenemos demasiado baño, porque el eléctrico tiene que meterse. Cuando Wilson termine, el eléctrico va para allá. Lolo, you see right there where you eat the ring?
Right.
Yeah, you see the way can you eat the ring all the way? Yeah, all the way. There, you see the pizza, like the way can the pizza touch over here? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. This is the caliper. The caliper coming all the way here and hold it the tire.
Okay.
Yeah, come on this way. You see the separate you got it here?
Oh, I see. So the caliper was... Close.
Because
the screw came loose?
The screw broke inside.
The screw broke inside.
Now you have to put a new caliper in this side.
A new caliper.
Yeah, okay. And I'm going to check this one, make sure that all the screw is tight and everything.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I came here for a wheel alignment. I came here 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, but the wheel alignment
had
nothing
to do with that? Okay.
About the brake?
But the brakes.
No, about the brake, the wheel alignment, you're nothing to do it. You got to throw in the brake while your friend put it in.
Okay, so yeah. When the brakes was put in, okay, that's what happened. Okay.
And you lucky that the crew no broke in the highway.
Yes.
Well, see, the crew broke in the highway, and you go put the brake, maybe you go accident, but the thing go coming, lock it out of the tire, and maybe you got an accident.
Okay.